Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December the 26th of 2019, well, it is titled the Northern Winter Hexagon. So what do we see here? Well, this is a nighttime scene from the Northern Hemisphere and looking out at the winter sky. And we can see, of course, the buildings in the foreground. And up in the sky, we see a number of different things, including our own Milky Way, our galaxy stretching across from arcing across from one side to the other of the image. And we do see a number of bright stars. And six of these stars make what is called the winter hexagon. Now, this would be an example of an asterism. An asterism is a grouping of stars, not a constellation. Asterism can be part of a constellation, part of a single constellation, such as the Big Dipper is part of the constellation of Ursa Major, or it can span multiple constellations, as the winter hexagon is. Now, can you note the six bright stars here? There are certainly more than six bright stars, but we can see six of them that make up a hexagonal shape. And if you move the mouse over the image, you can actually see the winter hexagon highlighted, anchored by the bright star Sirius down towards the lower left-hand side of the image, Sirius being the brightest star in the night sky. And as we work around it, and if we work around it counterclockwise, the next one towards the bottom of the hexagon would be the star Rigel, one of the very bright stars in the constellation of Orion. And you can see the rest of Orion up above that, including the star, reddish star Betelgeuse, in the middle of the hexagon. And as we continue on, we have Aldebaran, the bright star in the constellation of Taurus, the bull. And just a little off to the right of Aldebaran, we do see the Pleiades star cluster. So a grouping of stars, a small cluster of stars, a grouping of several bright stars, very compact, very close together in this open cluster. And up and furthest off to the right is Capella. And then up towards the top are the twin stars, Castor and Pollux. Pollux is the one considered to be part of the winter hexagon, but they're both very close together. And then finally, as we come around, we see Procyon. Procyon, the brightest star in the constellation of Canis Minor, which is the small dog, and Sirius, which we started with, is the brightest star in the constellation of Canis Major, the large dog. So those are the two hunting dogs that follow Orion through the sky as the stars rise and set. So it's a way to be able to find a number of these identify a number of these very easily. If you learn some of these patterns, it makes it much easier when you go out to the nighttime sky to be able to track down where various objects are. And the winter sky is a great place to start on this because it does have so many bright stars that stand out and so many patterns like this that you can use to help identify things within the sky. So that was our picture of the day for December the 26th of 2019. It was titled the Northern Winter Hexagon. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be a beautiful Trifid. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.